Now we will ask the two teams, Team 11 and Team 12, to give the presentation on YouTube. Have you done any research on YouTube?